Assalamu alaikum, my dear students, parents and all. A very happy Independence Day to everyone. 15th August 1947 was the day awaited for almost two centuries. It was a day awaited after years and years of oppression. After 200 long years of severe oppression, India finally gained independence on this day. Today in 2021, we celebrate our 75th Independence Day. But we need to ask ourselves a question. Are we really independent? Maybe we are independent from colonialism. But what about other sources of slavery? We still need independence from poverty. We still need independence from illiteracy, from corruption, from lies, from dowry, from racism, and many more such things. This is Independence Day. Scholars Paradise International School proudly introduces two new projects which aim to remove illiteracy from the society. The existing pandemic has posed a great challenge to our already challenged education system. We proudly, on the occasion of our 75th Independence Day, we proudly introduce our two new projects, namely the Scholars Paradise Online School and Remote Learning Program, which aim to eradicate illiteracy from the society. By introducing these two projects, we aim to bridge up the gap which has been created during this pandemic, the gap which has been created in learning. Let's know about the first project.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A very happy Independence Day. Our school, Scholars Paradise International School, has launched a new program which is remote learning. जैसा कि हम सब जानते हैं कि अभी पैंडेमिक चल रहा है, जिसकी वजह से बहुत से ऐसे बच्चे हैं जिनके पास कोई सोर्स नहीं है एजुकेशन का. सो दिस प्रोग्राम इज मेड विद द पर्पस ऑफ फुलफिलिंग द नीड्स ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु आर अनेबल टू कंटिन्यू देयर स्टडीज ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ सफिशिएंट डिवाइसेस एंड फाइनेंस. आवर विजन इज टू सॉर्ट आउट प्रॉब्लम और हार्डशिप ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु आर अनेबल टू स्टडी ऑनलाइन एंड आवर मिशन is to set our country free from illiteracy. Are you unable to study online? Do you want to reduce screen time of your children? Or do you have no gadgets? Or you have any other issues? SPIS is lending you a helping hand. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us in reaching such students. We pray that no child is left out and we get freedom from illiteracy. Inshallah. Jazakallahu khair.
Now I'll take you to our second project, namely Scholars Paradise Online School.
Education is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. As you all are aware of the situation due to pandemic since last 2 years, although the situation is somewhat better now, but this pandemic has stolen very crucial years from the lives of our kids. They faced a big loss in their studies. On the occasion of 15th August, Scholars Paradise International School launches a new project, Scholars Paradise Online School. With this program, students can learn at their ease from anywhere they wish to. हमने इस बात को बहुत क्लोजली रियलाइज़ किया है कि पिछले 2 सालों में हमारे बच्चों की स्टडीज़ का सबसे ज़्यादा नुकसान हुआ है. अपने इस प्रोग्राम को हमने इन सभी बातों का ख्याल रखते हुए इस तरह से डिज़ाइन किया है कि हम अपने बच्चों की सारी रिक्वायरमेंट्स को फुलफ़िल कर सकें. हमने अपने सिलेबस को इस तरह से डिज़ाइन किया है कि बचे हुए 6 मंथ्स में हम सारे ही इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक्स को कवर करवा सकें.
A wise man once said, the foundation of every state is the education of its youth. Let's together make an effort to create awareness and educate the few world changers of tomorrow. Thank you.